Ferguson Ministries will be celebrating our 7th annual prayer conference. 17 biblically means overcoming the enemy and complete victory. But we're going into 18. 18 means bondage. But you don't have anything to fear because God is. He's freeing us. Free from broken minds, broken hearts, broken relationship, broken lives, broken bodies. He's doing this. Meet us. St. Charles Embassy Suite, February the 2nd and February the 3rd. Friday night is the healing service. God is going to deliver you. Bring your handkerchief, bring your apron, your scarf. I'm going to bless because God, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me, and God is delivering you. February the 2nd, 2018. February the 3rd, that's the brunch. And God has ordained, hallelujah, to have a breakout session for men. Bishop Paul H. Evans, he has been married 58 years. And when you see him and his wife, they look like honeymooners. And he's going to give the married men how to put sparkle in their marriage. Men, women, bring your husbands and husbands to be. God will, he's going to show, give tips to the men that desire a wife. I know 18 is your year for freedom. Free to move, free to worship, free. Whom the Son has set free is free indeed. God's going to bless you to come and just rejoice that weekend. Let that weekend be for me, myself, and I. Come, spend the night, or check in early Friday, relax, swim during the day, get a custom-made breakfast fixed for you, or lunch, and then Friday night, that's when we're going to have a Holy Ghost hand clapping, foot stomping up. Yay! An explosion is going to take place, people and men and women of God. And you know, there's someone out there that has their finances or where they can give someone a car. You can bless someone that's been depending on public transportation. God, I'm looking for someone to give me a call. Give me a call and let me know that you gonna bless someone at the Jesus is the Answer Ministries Conference. God is going to open up a door for somebody. God has blessed you. Now you bless his people. Who are his people? We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. There's someone out there that can bless somebody with a down payment for a house. You can bless somebody with a house. God is moving. He's opening doors. He's blessing us to run through troops and leap over walls. Meet us in the mighty name of Jesus. Give me a call so that you can be a blessing and we can bless someone during the brunch at the conference. May the grace of God be with you. Love you.